At one point, one of my videos had 100 dislikes, and it passed that in just under 24 hours. It took 23 hours and about 35 more minutes to be more precise. Although today, after less than 20 minutes later, less than 10 actually, it went below that, which was weird. After about a day, the number of likes slightly increases, and the number of dislikes just decreases by about 5%, because it has to make sure they're accurate.